Her name is Silly.
Cheers. That was very awkward. Hi, Pillbugs. It's been so long. Hi, Pillbugs. Hi, Moas. Hi, babies. Hi, everyone. Hello. Welcome. Today is a very special day. It's a very special night because I'm going to be catching up with a lot of the TXT covers that I missed out on. And I am so mad at myself for missing out on this for so long. But I have been wanting to record myself doing this. And I know that a lot of you beautiful cutie Moas have been waiting for me to react to these as well. So I was very patient and I didn't listen to a single cover, and it actually blows my mind how patient I realize I am, because I didn't touch any of this, okay? And guys, we are going to be watching the Eternity concept trailer, which is... Okay, first of all, actually, let me open this up because we're gonna have a little beer. We're gonna have a little Blue Moon. If you are under 21, please grab... Alright. Please grab a water or a soda, or actually soda's kind of bad for you. Why don't you grab like a juice or a nice virgin beverage while I enjoy this Blue Moon. But we are going to be celebrating today because TXT is coming back, and... I know a lot of you are going to be sad because my sister isn't in this reaction, but however, I'm gonna do my very best for her to be with me during the comeback. I will find a way, so don't you worry. But in the meantime, cheers, everybody. Pinkies up. Also, do you guys like my pins? I specifically got Dream and Star because Nap of a Star and Poppin' Star, and then Dream obviously because we are currently in the Dream chapter. Also, Dolly's here. Dolly, you want to say hello? Dolly, say hi. She's currently holding on to Cookie. She loves Cookie. So anyway, she wants to sleep now. I'm also wearing Dobby because, as you know, Runaway, they did a lot of Harry Potter references, and so I figured I would bring all that back. I wanted to wear this cape because I want to combine all of TXT's, like, their concepts and their stuff. So I am currently Batwoman. This is so stupid. But do you guys remember in Cat and Dog, in the thumbnail, if you actually look at the thumbnail of Cat and Dog, they're wearing like the Batman cape. All right, guys, here we go. I better not start crying. I'm gonna freaking be so annoying if I start crying. All right, Dobby, are you ready? Are you guys ready, Moas? Are you ready? I'm finally gonna be hearing this in my blood. Oh, they are in my blood. Wait, what? Okay. Help me. It starts with Nene. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something. My brain is... Pumpkins. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. Pumpkins. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something. His voice is deep. I could take the rest of my mind slow. Slowly? I could take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you feel better. Just take your home and you feel better. Keep telling me it gets better. Does it ever? No. It's like the walls are caving in. Oh my gosh. No. Holy, this is too much happening right now. Zoom in! Oh no, here we go!
Oh.
you do that?
I'm playing through my phone again, feeling anxious, afraid to be alone again. I hate this.
Yum.
I'm trying to find a way to can breathe. Oh.
That sounds so good. That sounds so good.
Find a way to can breathe. Oh.
These little sirs.
Is somebody okay?
Tell you.
It's like the walls are caving in.
He's.
Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. Crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like.
Oh gosh. Do you hear the angst in his voice? Everyone shut it down. Shut up. Did you hear that? Hyuninkai! Are you joking? Are these the boys that are about to rule the world? Yes.
That was impactful. That was... Those vocals are dangerous. They are crawling out like... I need to hear this last part. When Taehyun and Hyuninkai just wrap this up with the core... Let me just... You know, hold on.
Did I just take a doogie? Yes, I did, because like, bippity boppity boopity, I need a poop.
They're good. You can hear Taehyun in the background as Hyuninkai goes in. You hear Taehyun in the background like, ah! Oh my. Bumgyu's voice, when he entered this verse, oh man, his voice is so deep. And then Subin also bringing in his deep, freaking deep ass voice. Subs, Yeonjun, it gets dangerous when I start talking about Yeonjun, but his voice is so unique. It's interesting because I'd never even pictured like a voice like Yeonjun's on this, like a Yeonjun, how do I say this? Didn't know what Yeonjun would sound like on this type of song, and it's so unique. They killed it. I am... It took everything out of me to hold in all my tears because that was absolutely, absolutely, hands down, one of my... So I think I'm gonna do Yeonjun's song Cry and then Thank You next. And I know this is dangerous because, well, it's Yeonjun. And I love him. Like, he's just my blue baby fox, you know? I'm taking him in. I don't know what this is gonna sound like, and I'm super hyped for it. I flipped out when I found out that they dropped this on SoundCloud, and I took everything in me again not to listen to it, so I'm gonna listen to this song is called Song Cry. Calm down, Yeonjun. I already hear you. I already feel your presence. please bear with me with Yeonjun because I get a little bit cuckoo, a little bit gooby around him. I'm gonna try to contain it, but I don't know if I can.
It's slow. Oh my god. He's gonna layer. Oh no. Sometimes I get emotional when I can see the final way I'm supposed to go. And all the sorts of people that I'm supposed to know. Maybe the main way, smile up in your face, but behind your back the hate. So I hope you know. You're like the only reason I'm emotional. But just fall like water so that I can grow. Not like I was before, trying to make a change. I need something more. I can't hold. Say a man is supposed to cry. So I'ma let the sun cry. Holy sh. I'ma let my soul cry through these words. I need to try to free my mind. Sometimes I need to cry just to ease my hurt. But when I let the sun cry, hope you don't think it's still alright for mine. Every rose is a ring sometimes. But know that you can dry your eyes. What am I supposed to do? Hold it all together when I think of you. In my head I'm thinking you are gone too soon. May you rest in peace, and I can sleep. It's my bed, I'm thinking of you. In my head I'm thinking you are gone too soon. May you rest in peace, and I can sleep. It's my point of view. Holy. Oh, that cry right there. I can't even cry right now because I'm so frozen. I am shook on so many different levels. His voice, like, he is a true R&B soul. Like, this is soul right here. Like, this is, he is my blue soul. Like, he is my blue baby soul. May you rest in peace. Oh my god, I think I ripped this out.
Jesus Christ. This is my kind of shit. What am I supposed to do? Together when I think of you. In my head I'm thinking you are gone too soon. May you rest in peace.
These lyrics, his vocals, these lyrics. I didn't even mean to pause and my hand just automatically went there, but every rose needs the rain sometimes. That is the most, that is just beautiful. Yeonjun. Yeonjun. Is that it? Yeonjun. Yeonjun. Yeonjun?
Chaeyeonjun. I just want to say also, like, I love that line, every rose needs the rain sometimes, or what did it say? Every rose needs a vein sometimes, yes, because my sister's name is Rose and my name is Sylvia, but in if you say my name in Korean, or if you like pronounce my name in Korean, it's like Shirbi, and Shir is like thread, but P means rain, so Shirbi together is like light threaded rain, like you know when it's sprinkling outside but it's very light, that's what it is. So Shirbi is like kind of like my Korean name. So basically my sisters call me Rain Witch. So I'm known to, like, anywhere I go, I always, like, make it rain, no matter, like, not make it rain, like, good rain, like, money rain, but, like, I, no matter where I go, for whatever reason, vacations, whatever, it's always raining. Like, I always bring the rain with me. Like, I step foot somewhere and it starts raining. So I'm known as the Rain Witch. My sister Rose, her name is Rose, her Korean name is Changmi, literal translation is Rose. So this line just, like, reminds me of that, because I always call my sister, like, both my sisters, I have two sisters, we call Rose our sunshine, and like she's the rose, she's like the blooming flower, and she's like the center of our universe, the sun, and like that just like made me think of my sister, because like I always feel like we always feel like we need her, because she's such a great balance between us, like me on the rainy cloud end, and then hello, I'm Christy, she's my other sister I'm not talking about, she's on the other end, and then there's a beautiful rose in the middle, because she's the middle child too. So anyway, that just hit me. Okay, anyway,
that was my rant about this one piece of line, but
damn.
What hurts me the most is like the lines that say like let the song cry, because like men aren't supposed to cry or something. They say a man ain't supposed to cry, and like you know how like this whole societal role is about, like, if you're a man you're not supposed to show emotion, and I think that's such BS, but like
you know what, I'm just gonna let this song cry for me. It's him literally saying he's gonna use his music to express all of the emotions he feels, and the emotions he feels like he can't express anywhere else. It's all gonna be shed through the song and the music alone that he sings. I need to breathe. And this song, man.
This didn't help, because now I'm completely fallen even harder for Chaeyeonjun. Cheers.
Wait, can I listen to it again? Wait.
Sometimes I get emotional when I'm seeing a final way I'm supposed to go. And all the stupid people that I'm supposed to know.
Oh, his voice. I'm in.
They say a man is supposed to cry. So I'ma let the soul cry. I'ma let my soul cry. Know these words. I need to try to free my mind. Sometimes I need to cry just to ease my mind.
You know what? Like this song is putting me through too many emotions, because this song is so heart and like it's so deep, but it makes me want to just roll my body all around town, all throughout the world. Like
Yeonjun, I'm gonna give it to you. Bias, immediate bias. I already claimed you as my bias, but you just upped your bias title. You became the bias. Like Yeonjun, I can say a million things about you, but your voice, you were made for this. So blessed. My ears are completely blessed. I am purified.
He got me, Yeonjun. He completely got me. He got me. Okay, so anyway, now that we listened to that, and I can't even breathe anymore, hardly, I can hardly breathe, we're gonna do Thank You Next, which I'm super excited about. Thank You Next. TXT Thank You Next, oh lord. Okay, so I'm not ready for this, because we all know the classic, iconic Thank You Next. Ariana Grande, we are going to be doing this. Ariana Grande, I hope she was able to listen to this. I really hope Shawn Mendes was able to listen to In My Blood, because wow, they deserve all the recognition for that. And now we're going to do Thank You Next, and no, I'm not ready. No. Are you guys ready? You guys have already heard it, haven't you? And I haven't, so tell me. Okay, do you like my reference there? Okay, I'm not ready. Where did my cape go? Did I throw it off? I'm a mess. I'm officially a mess. Yeonjun just messed me up. They're all messing me up. Look how cute Soobin looks, by the way. Here we go. And they all have different hair colors now, so it's really exciting. They make these covers theirs. Like, it's not even fair. Competition. Thank you next to anyone else who tries this, because... Who's gonna start it? Thought I'd end up with Sean. Oh, we just talked to Sean. Not that Sean, but the other Sean. In My Blood, Sean. Who's gonna start it? I think it's gonna be Taehyun's gonna start it. No, I feel like it might be Hyuninkai after that In My Blood thing. Maybe he's gonna start it. Okay, Yeonjun, you gotta hide a little bit. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. It's gonna be a ballad version? No. No, 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 no. Hold on, I'm so sorry. I really can't. I didn't expect it to be a piano. I didn't expect it to be a ballad. Okay, we can do it. Let's just fucking play it. Fucking play it, Sylvia.
Thought I'd end up shot, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky.
Taehyung.
Now I listen and laugh. Even though I was gonna be me. Every day I'm so thankful. Wish I could see thank you to my car. Cause she was an angel. One time me love.
Oh.
One time me patience. And one time me pain. Now I'm so amazing.
Do you hear the harmonies back there? Holy, holy, holy.
Was an angel. One time me love.
Punk you.
One time me patience. And one time me pain. Now I'm so amazing. I've loved and I've lost. But that's not what I see. Look what I got.
Oh, here we go.
Look what you taught me. And for that I say. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. I'm so grateful for my ex.
Oh.
Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Thank you. I'm so. Spend more time with my friends. I worry about nothing. Put some with someone else. We having better discussions. I know they say I move on too fast. But this one can last. Cause her name is Sorry.
Her name is Silly.
Fast, but this one can last. Sorry, and I'm so good with that. She taught me love. She taught me patience.
Do you hear the freaking vocals?
She taught me love. She taught me patience. How she handles pain. That shit's amazing. I loved and I lost. But that's not what she's amazing. I loved and I lost. But that's not what I.
Is that really him?
I says, look what I found. Ain't no need for searching. And for that I say,
it's so breathy.
Next, thank you. Next, thank you. I'm so grateful for my ex.
The way he says that, I'm so grateful for my ex. Ew, I'm never doing that again, I'm sorry.
Thank you. I'm so grateful for my
ex.
Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next.
Yeah, yeah!
Thank you. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you next. Thank you next. Thank you.
What the hell am I doing?
I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you next. Thank you next.
Yeah.
For my ex. Thank you next.
Wow. What in the world are you? You really gave us, all right. Not only did you give us Thank You Next Ariana Grande cover, you gave us an Ariana Grande Thank You Next ballad. Oh my Jesus.
I'm not okay, especially because they're gonna come out with an entire new album, Eternity, and they gave us. They prove to the world how they are these vocalists, and they're gonna show us even more on their album. Oh my god!
I look crazy. So that was Thank You Next, and let's just, you know, I'm gonna leave it at that. Thank You Next. We're gonna go to the Eternity chapter now. Finally gonna jump into the Dream chapter, Eternity. I am so hyped for this, guys. So we're gonna start with this. We're just gonna watch it. We're gonna dive right in. So let's go. Oh, this is a... Oh, I didn't. These these animations. Ooh. That looks good. That looks good. Yep. So, oops, I didn't mean to do that. So it shows, whew, the 18th, 6 p.m. Korea time, and I'm loving the new colors. It's purple and green.
Eternity. I just love how they... It's Eternity. We were right, Moas. Moas are smart. We knew it. We all knew it. If you didn't know it, just pretend like you didn't know it because we knew it. We are now going to be diving into the Eternity concept trailer. Let's just jump right in because I'm so excited. Cheers. Last cheers.
Okay. Eternity. Are we going to hear a snippet? Because I might pass out. Let's go. Oh, I miss the sound. Okay, we're just starting right here. We get an aerial shot, an aerial view of the five beautiful boys. Oh, I already can tell.
There's Yeonjun. There's my highlighter, yellow boy hair. Boy. Oh, they're making a star. We know that's like the 5 points. And there's Soobin's in the red. I already know. I saw like some photos. And then there's Taehyun in the red. Bumgyu, maybe in the yellow? Or is that Taehyun? I think Bumgyu's in yellow. I might be wrong. No, Hyunkai is in the blue. And then Bumgyu's in the yellow, I think.
Oh, it's like the solar system universe. Oh, the sounds. Oh my god, look, that's so cool. It's plates of snacks like popcorn and like there's so many symbols. Oh my god, my theories are gonna pop off. And there's a little telescope on the ground on the table. They're the stars. I have goosebumps already. Oh, look at Yeonjun eating popcorn. This is my drama. Soobin! Oh my god, Taehyun. They're so cute. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool shot. They went back and like it went back and it started with Soobin and like it keeps going down the line, but it just goes back to Soobin again. Look at Bumgyu. Look at that shoulder. Ning Ning, Taehyun. Oh, are they sharing? Oh my gosh. Oh, Taehyun wants to listen. Oh my god, Soobin. God, Soobin's alone. Why is Soobin alone? Oh my god. Oh my god, this is scary. Morse code. I'm crying and it's scared. Oh my god, what's happening? Soobin? Soobs. I have goosebumps. Holy, I'm scared. Whoa. Oh my god, I'm scared. Soobin, you're so alone. Holy crap, he's so far from them. Oh, I'm scared. Holy shit, I'm crying and scared. I have goosebumps! Oh my god, I saw the eyeballs! I'm scared.
I saw the eyeballs. 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 Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Subin! Oh no! No! I'm scared. I'm freaking scared. I'm freaking terrified right now. Oh no! Oh no! I saw the eyeballs. I saw the green eye and the blue eye. I saw it. I saw it, and I'm scared.
I am freaking scared. This is scary. I'm so scared. I am so scared. Oh my gosh. Oh my god! What the hell? Oh my gosh! I'm so scared right now. Oh my god, what the heck is happening? Subin! Oh god! What the heck? Oh gosh. Oh my god! This is dark! Oh! He's in the Anboyo, like you don't see me, right? The Anboyo, oh my god. Holy crap. Save me. What are you? Mind is blown.
Holy, okay, first of all, that was so scary. I didn't realize how dark this, oh my god, they're getting dark. They're getting so dark and deep and really, 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 this is gonna be insane. Holy crap. Okay, so I should call out that name, say that I'm standing here. On the stage I made for you, I'm only a passerby. I'm crying. So Subin's stuck in this glass box. Guys, save me! I'm sorry, but is this tying in to save me, save me? Like, Sonar Nemiro, just save me. Determined by fate to play the role of the everyman. Okay, that really got me. So Subin. Oh, I hate seeing him stuck in here. This was like the watching. Wow, this is so powerful. Because they start off so close to each other and it's like they're in the same universe, right? And then as like this video keeps going and they're just like all hanging out, the table gets bigger and bigger. Wow, these transitions are flawless too. Like this editing is insane. Wow, I'm just so impressed by this, like the concept. And then like I is this gonna be about drift, like one person not being heard and drifting apart? Like this is insane. And he feels like no one can hear him. They're all there, and then he's by himself in the middle.
I am so shook right now. And in the songs and in the music videos and the songs, they keep saying like, listen to my voice. Is Subin the one that's gonna be trapped this entire time? Like, what happened? And there's also light by this door. Oh my god, I'm so scared. This is so freaky. He's trapped. Guys, I'm freaking out. This is insane. And then there's the eyes. I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm just so freaking impressed. I'm so excited. I also love how they're wearing bright colors. They're so colorful and there's just like darkness around them. And also, just to relate it to BTS, because obviously they're all under a big hit, the song Save Me, they do say they're surrounded by darkness and then they ended with Save Me. So I swear this is insane.
We're just gonna have to find out. I'm going to be shaking until May 18th. This is insane. This scene right here is insane.
For some reason they can't hear him and they're alone. They're not even facing him. I wonder why. Let me know what your theories are in the comments below. I would love to read them. I'm super huge on theories. So please let me know what you're thinking and we should connect this way. Eternity, it's gonna be beautiful. I'm ready. My heart is already fluttering thinking about it.
Thank you so much for watching Pillbugs, and I will see you next time. If you would like to be a part of the Pillbug pack, all you have to do is subscribe. And if you subscribe, that just means that you like me. And I like you too, okay? So please subscribe because I want another baby. That is you, my baby Pillbug. If you're ready here, then welcome back. And I love you, and I'll see you soon. Thank you so much for watching all this stuff with me. Moa-der, thank you for moaing with me. And I will see you next time. I love you. That's insane. That was scary.